little fishing village, all sorts of shops and restaurants, some of the best waterfront dining in the Bay Area. Now, if you follow the land and keep on going, hit some more barren hills, they expect to plant the trees. You see that big purple land out there with those trees that have houses sitting there on top of it. That's definitely a solid one. Here is the Bay Area's most desired real estate. Work on the railroad were first processed on Angel Island.